back. The team is rested. They've done their healing. They are ready to continue on in this dungeon. And they have a bug trapped under a lid. These are the things, the exciting things that happen when we take a small break. 10-minute break. So,
I now got that bug are, like Mr. Miyagi.
With a lid.
Is there any indication that anyone's taken note of the ruckus that has just gone down?
Oh.
You guys give me perception checks. Great. See if anyone is running around. I know
remember, I
you're
going to
have a plus two on that.
All
because
right.
That still exists. No, it doesn't.
I'll still take it.
15.
13.
13.
14.
14.
16. 16. Enough.
Not enough. Six.
No, you guys don't hear anything. Those of you that got higher than 15 hear the lapping of water.
Still.
Just splash.
That's a long
splash.
Shower. I'm a little bit suspicious.
You know, it's like, splash. Listen, does this guy eat almonds too? Like, listen, we need to be conserving water.
Okay.
Is there anything on the papers that were on
we
the desk that are
them.
Now scattered everywhere that indicate who they belong to? No, or we couldn't read any of that, right?
None of it. It was all gibberish. It might have been written in a code of some kind.
I want to take the map.
Okay. Rip. Roll. Yep. I just mentioned you ball it and put it in your bag that way.
Yeah.
It's a goose.
Look, guys, I folded it.
Put it in there right on top of the cats.
Oh, yeah, so I feed the cats little bits of meat and get them to like me.
I kind
of
want...
I'll make a stealth check and start coming down the hallway.
Like,
okay.
You know, like you do with cats.
That's not a good stealth.
Clomp, clomp. You find the dry twigs in the hallway. Please move your character.
I find some really creaky floorboards.
In the stone
I don't want to try to look around over here.
Look around. Okay.
Do you want me to help?
Yeah, Rogue, get up there.
And you see,
I'd
looks
like to
like
go
a
with
platform
him.
Of some kind. Go ahead.
Can I? Do you want to go ahead of you? Check
a platform?
The platform?
And so like, that's like open over.
Yeah. You feel the.
You want to get in
front? Yeah.
You feel the moisture in the air. It's very. It's palpable.
My hair!
It just frizzy.
If I like stop for a second to like try to listen to anything other than running water, is there any other like move anything sound like irregular movements like not besides anything besides just the rushing of water?
No.
Okay.
Do you continue on?
I'll check for traps. Yes. Continue on checking for traps.
Give me a perception check.
Bloody hell, what is happening? I was, 13.
You find no traps as you continue moving down the hallway.
Because it's safe.
Okay. Let's jump back to you guys. Who's next in our...
Donovan.
Tell you what, I'll stay back here, I'll keep the cat safe, give me the all clear, and I'll come join you.
With the cat?
Yeah.
All right, this one is Saucer, this one is Skillet, he's Spork, and she's Colander.
Wow, you named them all really quick.
I didn't name them all. Everyone else did.
Naming is a team sport.
Yes. So, who's next up? Is this the marching order?
Yes.
Awesome, love it.
Should we all sneak? Let's all sneak.
So, you.
Yeah, sneaking.
Sneak, sneak, sneak. Sneak, sneak, sneak. Sneak.
Stealth
check.
Oh, I am so silent.
Barky is
nice.
A leaf on the wind. See how she glides.
Quieter than a mouse pissing on a cotton ball in a corner.
God damn it.
That's what my dad says.
Does he also pose like that?
He finds a camera.
It's so difficult when you're just out in the world trying to find camera.
Come on. I need a take.
Nice.
We're stealthy.
Hashtag nailing.
Oh, I got a 19. Well, I rolled it before, but since we're doing it again.
I got an 18.
Nice.
17.
You guys are all really, really stealthy.
I rolled 21s. That's just what I do.
That's amazing.
So, you guys enter
I rolled
this
21s.
Room quietly, stealthily. You guys hear the lapping of water, and you see in this room, it looks like you guys are standing on a stage of some kind. It looks like someone would give speeches here. And before you is rushing water and a few stone pillars that dot the water that someone could feasibly jump from one to another and then out the room. There's a set of stairs on the other side going into the water, leading out onto dry land.
So we're talking about flooded stage.
Okay, I'm going to...
Stage is above the water.
I'm going to drop some meat into the water.
Oh, smart. Sharks.
No, there might be cats Piranhas. In there. There could be cats could in the water.
Cat jumps out.
Or another friend.
We're running out of kitchen utensils.
Yeah.
Oh, you never run out of
So meat
America's test
floats
catching.
There and just kind of goes
oh,
away.
Shit, so oh, it was a joke. Happens.
There's no cat. There's no cat.
The water's rushing towards us.
When we get back into town, we're getting another cat.
What's the point of this adventure?
If
you're not going to hand out cats. God.
Fine. Enough gold pieces. How many gold cats?
I want to
know what love is.
I want to know what love is.
Hang on. What are you doing?
I want to try to figure out how deep the water is.
Well, let's try something. I will walk up to the edge of the platform, and I will cast Shape Water, which is one of my cantrips.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, wow. Okay, go ahead and shape a 5-foot square.
Five-foot cube of water. I will freeze it.
Okay.
5 feet by 5 feet by 5 feet deep.
Good. And there's a nice cube.
And I push on it. Does it go up and down, or is it frozen to the bottom?
It goes up and down.
So it's deeper than 5 feet?
Deeper than 5 feet.
But, yeah, where do you want this at? Do you want your cube at?
Yeah, sure. That's good.
No, that's blue. It's nice. It works.
Yeah, if you can push it down, then it's definitely deeper than
it's
five.
Definitely deeper.
Oh, let's do we have like a? You don't have a 10-foot pole.
She's got a mirror on a stick. Moss is always available.
Okay, while she's staring into the water, I'm gonna use shape water to have like the water just form into a little kitty, and then kind of like skate across the surface and then dive down under the water.
So you see a water kitten
here. Guys.
It skates over the top of the water before diving down. It dives into the water. What are you going to do?
Oh, shit. That's a water cat. I'm going to roll an intelligence to see if I think it's an animal. 22. No, actually just 18. Do I think it's an animal, a real... Like,
I don't know. I thought you would
I thought you were determining
that.
Okay.
Oh, my DC, it's a zero intelligence. I don't want to roll it. I want to think it's a real cat. Oh, that's a good question. Where is it?
We'll say
it's over here.
Yeah, we'll say it's somewhere. Is that fine, Tom? Is that where you would want it?
Sure.
All right, there we go.
Okay, I'm going to take a javelin and hold it out.
Okay.
And poke it down into the water, see if it's around.
That is not a safe way to find
How
a cat.
How long are javelins?
are you using spear end or wood end?
So the spear end's pointing towards me.
Okay,
oh, still not safe.
How long is a javelin?
It's just going to bat at the end of the...
All right.
And I throw more meat in.
How long is a javelin? How long is
a javelin's probably like about, we'll say, 7 to 10 feet.
Okay, let's try to poke the bottom with the javelin.
Hold on, I'm busy.
It's not a real cat.
Why would you say that?
Because he's making it.
You're not a real cat.
I'm not
Do
a real cat.
Do you know that, though? Do you have Arcana?
I mean, I have Arcana, yeah.
Give me an Arcana check. See if you would know that's him doing it.
Yes, I got 21 Arcana.
He's watching me just come
I'm watching him like, I know exactly what you're doing. It's a cantrip.
And I just lean over like, watch this one. Here's a good
Okay,
I'm gonna make it roll over. So I'm gonna make it roll over.
Which is more the cat, the cat or the fool who's trying to get the cat?
Good point. So what are you two doing in all of this?
So I'm trying to get the javelin so I can see how deep.
Anyway, fuck our stealth, right?
I'm glad you guys made those rolls.
I was gonna say, can I use my mage hands to literally like walk along the water to see if anything happens?
Yeah, you can kind of use it to splash the water, do a finger walk.
Yeah, I literally do like, oh, it's a lobster claw.
Yeah, that's right. You do your lobster claw across the water. You do that.
To the
nothing happens.
How far can I was gonna say? Can it go to?
I don't know. You tell me about the player's handbook. I believe it's only like 30 to 60 feet.
What are you trying to do with it?
She's trying to see if there's anything that's gonna jump.
Yeah, anything that's gonna jump at us.
Nothing.
Okay.
Donovan's a man of action.
Just,
he
just
steps
poke,
out
just
of the
try
first
to poke stone. The
okay,
with the
fine.
Javelin.
This
just,
cat
the
isn't interested
thing.
In me.
No,
water.
It doesn't. It's
I'm going to step on the... You said there's stone
thank
pillars,
you.
Right?
Yes, sir.
So I'm going to step on that
it's
stone
not quite
right
okay, but thank
Wonderful.
You.
Okay. So if she...
thank you.
If Arky tries to touch the bottom with the javelin, can she hit the bottom?
As the javelin, if you don't stick your hand in there, it doesn't hit the bottom.
It does not hit the bottom.
Do you want to like continue to stick your arm in there and see how far down you can get it?
Do you want to?
No.
I mean.
We should.
Yeah, I will. I'll try to stick it down.
You feel it kind of scraping at about 15 feet.
Wow. How long are your arms?
Yeah,
I told you, one arm's long.
Long.
Yeah, they didn't say how long.
You put that rope on. Good thing you put that rope on.
By about 6.5 feet.
Okay. So it's about, we're looking about 15 foot
okay.
deep.
That's not too bad.
No, it's not.
I wonder if the
Donovan jumps to that next one.
Okay. I was going to say, if we put weight on one of these, if they sink
what
or something.
Are you going to jump into this one? This is going to be an acrobatics. Or
acrobatics?
Or athletics.
Yeah, athletics,
or.
Thank you. Because acrobatics is not going to happen.
I hope you're wearing lots of chainmail.
I actually have a decent athletics.
Oh my god. Wait.
I rolled off the 18.
Reroll.
Thank you so much, Tom. Oh boy, that was bad. Still not great. 12.
12, you jump onto the next pillar and skid just a little bit, almost falling in, stopping yourself at the very edge.
Okay. Whoa.
Oh, sorry, that's where the other group Amy.
Oh, right. Remember that, though?
It is impossible for me to remember that.
Okay.
Inside joke for three people. Wonderful.
It was
somebody in the stream probably gets the inside joke too.
No, we weren't streaming at the time, so.
Well, so no one.
Unless it's Ben or Ivan. All right.
Whoa! Now it's an inside joke for everyone. All right,
I'm gonna take. I've got
a
50
no
foot
context.
Silk rope. I don't know if this
I
is gonna help.
I just started doing
anybody.
That. We had the
no.
same.
Oh, so there was no context originally either.
So
then I said,
Virva, what are you doing? Your claw hand moves across. Nothing happens.
I like how you try and say that silently.
I missed. Oh God!
Mic,
did I miss
though.
Something? I missed something
no,
funny.
No.
Oh, sad.
Yeah, you did.
Oh, sad.
I'll tell you in a little bit.
The water is rushing away from us, right?
Yes, sir. Not very fast. But yeah. It's
so not rushing.
So not rushing. Yeah. It's just moving. Are there like holes in the wall here? Like,
further down, you can see little bars at the very bottom.
Okay.
Is it coming from underneath the platform?
Do you want to stick your head in the water and find out?
Not in the water.
You want to jump to one of those pillars and look around? Because from where you're at, you can't see.
Well, I'll ask Donovan then what he can see.
Looking back this way.
Looking back this
way.
Yeah,
okay. I look back that way. Maybe do a perception check.
12. That was a terrible roll.
Much out here.
Yeah, it was.
It seems to get darker around that area. You're unable to see what it is.
So don't have to
see whether it's coming from there.
Oh, that's what it is.
But you know it's moving away from you.
It's
towards the doorway.
But I know this.
But there's nowhere, like it's coming, it's not coming
from
anywhere.
What's on the ceiling? How high is the ceiling? The
ceiling is about 15 feet high as well.
What a spacious room.
I'm going to move to this one. Then I'm going to jump to that next one over there.
Okay. So I do not like the darkness underneath the where we make the standing. So what I will do is each round just freeze a block. So the whole edge here is a frozen, just slowly make a wall of ice.
Okay.
I like it.
Yes.
How long?
It's good.
An hour. Sweet.
It's a cantrip.
I'm jumping.
So we can just, you can just go in front of us and just freeze.
Okay, you jump, no problem.
It only goes five feet.
Right, but like, I mean, a 5 foot block next to a 5 foot block would gain.
Do we have more blue dice?
Stability.
Oh, yeah.
We have an entire jar full of dice.
Oh, good. So this round, you're freezing another block, correct?
Yes.
Good. All right.
It's not the save.
So let's go around the table again. Amy, what are you doing? You've jumped. You've casted a thing. So let's find out what everyone else is doing.
Okay.
Barky, what are you doing? You've got your thing.
Real quick before we go, the Exore gave Tom a reroll.
Nice. Tom, who?
Karma. Yes.
Who are you? Blowing?
Yes.
Well, they like Tom because he's such a nice guy. Because he gave me his reward.
See, there
They're
you
like,
go.
I want to reward somebody, and I don't.
He's stacking up the gifts.
I know.
I'm
like
gonna follow. I'll follow Donovan. I'll
go
to
the first one.
I'll make an acrobatics check. There, I hope that's not terrible. Yeah, 14.
Nailed it.
Yes, you make it.
Sweet.
Great job, buddy.
All right.
So
I'm gonna search around here, see if there's like another
go search
exit.
Movie character over there, go search.
Boop.
Searching.
Ooh, pretty damn good. 22.
Secret door.
I do.
You find a secret door.
Nice.
Wait, everybody! I found a secret door.
I just jumped over here.
Well, Don't jump back yet. I'm just saying it's here. Do you want
to
search
traps? I definitely was going to say, I'd like to go and join and search for traps on the secret door.
Go for
Look,
it.
The door's right here because I found it.
Oh.
It looks good. Looks safe. Go ahead and open it.
All right, I want to open it.
How many kobolds are inside?
Or mimics.
You open the door, and you see a small, ornate chest.
I hit it with my sword.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, because I am
mimic.
Coming fresh off mimic.
Okay, you hit it as hard as you can.
Do I need to?
No, it's a small, ornate chest. You crush it.
Nice.
And you see red liquid oozing out of it in glass. On the floor.
You killed a potion.
Fuck.
Yeah,
I'm
did.
A good person. So I taste
I just
it.
Love, I love that you opened up a
little
of
glass
with treasure in
you
it,
feel a little
screamed
better.
And attacked the treasure. That's
well,
what just happened.
Treasure.
Ah, treasure!
No!
Yeah.
So there went another batch of healing potions for y'all.
Fuck! Guys!
Thanks, Argy Marky.
Why are you saying
done,
guys?
Oh, no.
That was all
I
you.
I would have done the same thing.
That was all Argy Marky.
That is my instinct. I played
it. Classic
Argy Marky. You went with
classic
it. I respect Barkey. The commitment.
Classic
it's okay.
No wonder your family hates you.
In another world. No, they're
we'll
just
figure
dead.
It out.
In another world.
Don't rule things out.
Wait, everyone stop. Is my family still alive?
Have you ever heard of the concept of a revenant?
No, your family is not alive.
They hate you so much, they've come back from the grave
Wait,
and they're trying to
why are you
play a massive
things?
Game of neck throat with you.
Let your accent go. Who are
what?
You?
I'm using it.
Remember,
oh, no.
When you sift through all this, remember today is opposite day. So all of this information...
Oh, mind blown.
Yeah, to be
Real
very confusing.
Quick, you're grabbed, and as are you.
Oh, no.
As forms burst out of the water.
Oh, my God.
Humans.
Zombies.
Maybe, you don't know.
Zombies.
They look like they could be part manta ray, could be part man.
Oh, my God.
I don't have a
regardless.
Manta ray?
Yeah. You
like
guys are pulled
the water kites?
Into, yep. Into the water.
Oh, good.
And they disengage, and they move.
So for something else to eat us, obviously.
All right, let's get initiative.
Jeez.
Sure, y'all.
Welcome to the party.
Oh, my gosh. My initiative is so good.
Mine is so bad.
Oh, boy.
Okay, 25 to 20.
23.
Oh, 22.
23,
oh.
22. What?
Nice.
You guys are too good.
I'm lying. 21.
Tuska. 22 is Barky? Or 21 Barky?
21 Barky.
Okay. 20 to 15.
No.
16.
Okay. 16 for Asher. 15 to 10.
13.
For Udo? Yes, Udo. Where are you sitting at, Sean?
I'm at a 2.
Oh,
wow, you did worse than they did. And that was really hard to do.
I know.
You know, the great
Thank
thing about
Amy.
Strategy is it gives you a lot of time
I
to
would
kind
have
of
given
survey
you an inspiration.
Yep. For
exactly.
How tough everything is.
Yep.
She doesn't have
nice
inspiration. She just has a reroll from...
I said I would have given her inspiration, but since we're not putting a cap on this, from the donators.
Ah.
Yeah, I could take an inspiration.
No, it's all right.
I don't
okay,
know what the
Amy.
Problem is.
It's okay.
Let's see if I get an inspiration.
Yep, all right.
I
have inspiration. I think you should reroll
I mean,
that.
It says you have all of it.
That
all
inspiration. It says you have all the inspiration.
Guys, under inspiration, I have all of it. Does that even
Yeah. All
see?
The
Hold it still. There you go. Nice.
All of it.
So, first up is going to be Atutska.
Yes.
Yeah.
You see two of your friends get pulled into the water.
No! Okay.
Claw hand.
Lobster claw. You said the. Could I?
We're both underwater.
Under the water?
Well, yeah, we're not
in the water.
Well, I mean, we've been.
We're
pulled.
Not underwater.
But heads are above.
I don't know. Well, I guess. I mean,
you guys are in the water.
I assume we're
you're treading.
Treading.
As a free action, I'm
well,
yelling.
Well, we'll
for
see how you're treading
house.
On your turn. We'll do a.
Right. I have a good athletics.
Treading, so they're okay.
Are you wearing heavy armor? Don't you have disadvantage on swim checks and climb?
Yeah.
No, I think it's just stealth checks. Feel free to double check.
Yeah,
I'm
we'll double check.
What's your constitution? You can hold your breath for like a year and a half.
As a free action, I'm calling Sadohas. Hey, Sadohas, come help us out.
I look in the equipment section. Okay. Stay, cat, stay. Oh, I've got to corral these things. It's going to take me at least four
rounds.
Yeah,
my con is a 14.
No. Man, fuck the cat.
What? Really, Arky?
Really?
Wow. Wowzer.
That's a quick turn.
No,
so,
what do you have to do.
Could I don't know if I should jump to the pill and try to pull them out, or if I no, I don't have string. Okay,
you
yeah.
You still can help, I mean,
yeah,
it'll give them advantage.
Definitely help. So I guess that's the only thing I can do is jump to, can I move to this pillar?
Yeah, you can move your speed. You're just going to have to make a acrobatics check while standing on top of the ice cube, because that's not going to be stable at all, I guarantee you. It's a floating ice cube.
Yeah. Oh, it's frozen to the side of the wall. It's very
is it? I don't remember you saying
anything
about that. Yeah, so could I make an
acrobatics? You have to specify every little detail.
It is 5 feet, and it does have two pillars on either side of it. So.
Yeah, but it does tip this way, just saying. It can go. All right, I'm sorry, where are you moving?
Could I move to here?
You certainly can.
Okay.
How are you going to do it? From here to here, or from here to here to here?
Oh.
Are you going to jump on the ice cube and then jump across?
Oh, decisions.
I mean, whatever you want to do. Flume. We can Titanic this.
Flume. Flume ride.
There you go.
Yeah, I think
okay,
it's just
sure.
stealth.
No, you don't
just
have to
stealth?
Do that.
Okay, that's fine.
Yeah, I'll just jump from here, or from here to here.
Okay, go ahead and make an acrobatics or athletics check.
This book smells good.
Thank you. I coat it in lavender every night.
It doesn't smell like lavender.
Oh, well, I'm doing it wrong.
Eight.
You jump and you don't make it. You flounder, you
oh,
splash.
No.
Oh, no!
I'm sorry, that is your character, right?
Yes, yeah, you're correct.
Okay.
Yes.
I didn't want to move someone who I shouldn't have moved.
All right.
I've got you! Splash! Doggy right. paddle, doggy
Arky.
Paddle. That's how I
do
doggy
I see,
paddle.
Do I see this motherfucker?
Give me a perception check.
Yes, I do, with a 10. Mm.
No, you do not. You hear splash, splash, splash.
Okay. Well, I have to get close to the action because I do not have a ranged weapon, so. All right, I'll get on here.
So I hope someone attacks the darkness.
Mm-hmm. I can't make it miss all
about
the darkness.
But I said. All right, I'm going to swing my sword in the water.
Where in the water?
Actually, F that. I'm going to ready in action, so if something comes up from
there
the darkness,
go.
I'm
there
going to
go.
Hit it.
Nice. Awesome. You're going to leave your friends in the water, though?
Yes.
This turn I am, yes.
Okay, cool. Love it.
Ready the action if I see anything.
My turn.
Yes, sir, Asher.
I'm going. This,
Asher the
this
Basher.
This is stairs in the water that lead up to this, right?
Yep.
A platform. I'm going to
swim at half speed.
Okay, I mean, so I get here.
Still plenty of.
Yeah, that's still plenty of space to get up here.
Good job.
What do I see?
Hallway.
Just so.
Hallway comes to a T.
Oh, I see, okay.
So you can either go this way, or this way, or this way.
Right is right.
Right is right. Left is death.
I will take an action to hide.
Okay. Splash, splash, splash. Hide in the hallway.
Oh, no, not very well.
So you're hiding as best as you can possibly do.
As best as a wet bard can hide.
How do you hide a wet bard? In the closet, silly.
How do you hide a bard that is wet?
We do need those recap. Or the ukes from you guys.
I know, I do need
That's
to do
awesome.
That.
We'll work on those. We'll work on it. All right, Asher, thank
I made
you.
A promise
you
were
wonderful. Udo.
But I will
Wait,
say
so this one is under the water? I can't see him under the water?
They are under the water, yes. They are hard to see, but they are under the water.
I'm going to build my own kingdom. It's very beautiful.
All right, so I can make a perception check to try and see them.
Mm-hmm.
I will do that.
You ever try to look at someone in the pool? It's tricky.
I got a 15.
You see him.
I see him.
He's about 5 feet underwater.
I'm
just treading at the moment.
I am going to fire a ray of frost at him.
Will it penetrate the water? Will it penetrate 5 feet of water?
No, probably not.
But will it, like, freeze
Wait,
the place
he's,
then, maybe?
He's 5 feet under the water?
Under the water. He's not just sitting there on top of the water. He's like, I'm hiding.
He's
got, like, water wings.
A
he's
5 foot block of ice forms above him.
There you go.
Okay, where is that? Here?
Right on top
right
of him.
Right on top of him.
Yep.
Go ahead and lay him flat and put it right on top. That's perfectly fine. He's like, sure, didn't expect that.
All right, guys. Good news. A little love for Asher and Donovan.
Hey,
yeah.
It's about time.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So You also get an inspiration.
Oh, nice. Wow. Thank you. Wow. I'm so spoiled.
Who's doing this?
Yes, and I got blue water. And then there's some bad news.
Okay.
We have another bad guy has been added by
Jeez.
The Baron.
Baron, thank you.
And then a reroll to Asher.
All right.
Oh, so bad
with Baron giveth, and
the Baron take it away.
Baron, you are bipolar. Yeah,
really? Because you guys are going to be dipolar in seconds.
Oh!
Oh. For my I think it's dipooler.
Oh, wait.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Hey. Hey!
Hey! Yeah.
If you weren't already sitting on two inspiration, I would say
this is my inspiration that I'm taking.
Well, you know.
Ooh, look, what is it? A hand?
It's.
You got to put it under the.
I did.
It's the fist?
Yeah, it's
hot pride power.
It looks like it's going like that.
I don't like that interpretation of it.
So what kind of coin do you have? I have this one that's going this?
No, it's like this.
Isn't that a Boy Scout thing, doing that?
Well, it's Hunger Games.
Oh.
Guys.
I think it's like this. It's like Tiger
Claw. Oh, it's like a bear claw. Or like a tiger claw.
It's a bear claw?
Yeah, like a
bear
claw.
Yeah, it's a bear claw.
Oh, sure. We'll meet the middle, bear claw. All
right, I'm fine with that.
Which are also delicious.
Yeah, it's true.
You but don't
actually
notice.
Actually, it's the best pastry.
I don't
know.
You don't notice in your soggy stealthiness.
Actually, no.
A man in robes appears behind you with a dagger.
It's the judge.
It's the judge.
He's got a, you know, fuck it, yeah, he's got a gavel. He's got a small hammer. Let's do that.
And he hates the shirt that you're wearing.
He's like, that's my shirt!
Does he have a cat under his other arm?
Oh, he's got a basket of cats.
Wait, does Sudo have an intro that makes at any point? Does he have an initiative?
He will at the end of this.
So this is basically like a cat crazy Judge Joe Brown.
There you go.
Awesome.
He's Robert Durst.
Okay.
Oh, God. Wait, as a judge?
Wait, which one? No.
I like the idea that Robert Durst has some sort of control over the law.
Yeah, Robert Durst is a judge.
Okay, these two
that's
are.
That's how we got free.
Yep.
Let's say there's only two. I'll be nice.
Oh, this is you being nice. Okay, cool.
Oh, sure.
Oh, okay.
The boss monster guy shows up. And you're being nice.
Listen, I didn't say the boss monster. Blue Baron said the boss monster shows up, so, you know.
He didn't really say that.
He just said.
This one stealths not very well. You guys are able to see him. That one disappears.
Bloop, bloop.
Under the water.
Fuck.
This one moves, tries to attack you, sir.
Okay.
And fumbles. He's just not a very good assassin. This one, on the other hand.
What kind of creatures are these, by the way?
They're half man, half man array.
That's gross. Virva, it's been really nice playing with you. I want you to know that.
You're supposed to kill him.
19 versus AC. Does
mm-hmm.
that hit?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, cool.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. That'll kill me. 2d6 for sneak attack.
Oh.
5 plus the 1 for the dagger. Just go ahead and take 7 points of damage as a short sword slices across your back in the water.
Oh.
It is now going to use its cunning action and disengage and move away. That's this one. It has moved away.
Bloody bastard.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Right. Okay. Next up, Don. Oh, I'm sorry. This guy is going to attack you, sir. Does a 19 hit?
Yes, a 19 hits.
Okay, good.
Yes,
9,
Thank
11
you.
Points of damage.
I go unconscious.
Do you really?
We're level 1 characters. Good. How many hit points do you think we have?
11?
Well,
Asher,
if you're a barbarian.
No one touches
maybe.
My family.
Family's going down. Uh-oh.
Raid. Yeah, time
rage,
for
rage.
Fucking
rage.
Rage.
No one touches my family.
Okay. Donovan, it's your turn.
Oh, boy. Okay.
Oh, no, Asher. Oh, no.
I'm killing everyone except for you, sir. I have to go after you, Donovan.
Okay.
What are you going to do?
Well, I'll attack the one adjacent to me.
Okay.
In the water?
You sure you don't want to reroll that?
Do you have a reroll?
He does. You have inspiration.
Yeah, I have inspiration. Is that? I thought inspiration gave you advantage.
Gives you an extra
move.
Yeah,
it means
give
you
a
can
lot
roll
of
again.
Why do you keep rolling with
I got
the looks this,
and
this
a re-roll
technique
and
is clearly not working.
The dice feel your aggression and they don't feed on it.
Yeah,
and immediately dropped.
Fates don't like
did
you.
Not even.
Oh,
I just well. Got my two little tokens and immediately went
yeah.
unconscious.
Well, hey, at least you have more chances of save against death.
Well,
so
hold on. Does a 7 hit?
No. Good point.
Why did
good
we write
point.
It off
yeah.
immediately?
Good point. Yeah, yeah.
They're a little
that
man
That is
race.
True.
Yeah.
Yeah. They're man arrays. Let me see. Back to Atutska. Dagger sliced your back and then float. Get swam away very
can
quickly.
Can we use a healing potion during battle, or is
totally.
That only
yep.
after?
Yep.
Yeah?
Sorry.
Okay, so I wanted to do that so I don't die.
Treading.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Treading. It, but that counts as one action. And then can I dash?
You yes.
In
water?
You
can use your cunning action to
yeah,
dash.
Yeah, so I want
to
heal. Oh, it's a two.
Or you can just climb out of the water.
Nice.
So two.
Two.
Roll
two.
It again.
And
three.
A three.
Five
and then
plus two is...
Yeah, okay, so seven. So that's everything that puts me back at full health.
Cool.
That's good.
And then...
Are you going to dash away, or are you going to...
Climb out?
Climb out. What are you going to do?
Yeah, dash out.
You climb out, and then you want to just dash and run?
There. Keep in mind, there's him right there.
Yeah, but he did just do 11 damage in one
no,
hand.
No, but I mean, these pillars are still
well, sneak
up, right? Like, I can get
still,
on top of one
yeah,
of the
you
pillars.
You can climb up onto it, no
yeah.
problem.
Yeah, no, I'd like to do that.
Okay, you pull yourself out of the water. That'll be your two actions.
Okay.
All right.
Okay. All right, where are these? Where? Actually, the only... Well, let me see if I can see where they are.
You see
Perception, I have a...
You're able to see 15. Them, no problem. And you see a... Another robed cult madman standing over
cult
your friend.
Man. A cult
okay.
madman?
A coated madman.
Mm-hmm.
Instead of coat.
Sure.
Actually,
I heard it. I heard
so
what I
see
wanted
him
to
here.
Hear.
So let's see. One, two, and I'm going to jump. Okay, so one, two, and then
mm-hmm.
I'm going to jump here.
Yep. Okay, give me an acrobatics or athletics, whichever is better. No problem.
Yeah.
You've.
And I'm gonna, and
like
I'm
a barbarian ninja, you leap.
And I'm raging.
So this Whoa. Shit is about to go down.
And I'm gonna.
I'm imagining she's doing that thing that Zelda or that Link does, where he like jabs his sword straight down.
Mm-hmm. Well, I'll describe it when he dies.
Okay.
hey, you know what? Let's not step on Arky's toes, okay?
Okay. So my great sword is attacking.
If only you had a reroll of some kind.
I have an inspiration point. Oh my god, 11.
If only you had another inspiration point.
11.
I have a reroll. Can I give it to her?
Yeah. I allowed these guys to hand off
yeah.
rerolls.
Okay.
So.
Yeah.
My reroll?
Hey,
okay. There we go. It's,
okay.
it's like a shitty Nicolas Cage
three.
Movie. Right. Everything's just rolling back.
All right, 21.
You hit.
Okay.
2 points of damage.
Is this slashing?
It is slashing.
He's immune to slashing.
What?
I'm just fucking you. I'm just messing with you.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I was so mad.
I know you're going to lose your shit.
Okay,
don't forget to add damage for rage, whatever that is.
Okay.
Yeah,
plus
you
plus
two for
damage.
So for rage.
Six. I had 2d6. I had written plus two.
Okay.
Yeah. So I get plus four?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, great. Six.
So nine.
10 damage.
Okay. This one?
That was a move and hit, yes.
Describe it.
Yay.
Yes. Okay, so I'm like Tom Hanks learning how to catch fish with a spear.
Yes!
Oh,
Castaway!
Wow. And Castaway, and I'm like, oh no, that didn't work. Ah, that also didn't work. And then 5 years later, I like stab my
She's got
my
a full
fish.
Beard off.
Yeah.
Wilson.
Yeah.
Oh, the cat.
Except it's Skillet.
Cat,
yeah. And I say, yeah, I say, sure, this is for you. And I pick it up, and I'm like.
As you pick it up, you see that it is just a man wearing a cloak that's, looks like it's made of a very strange wetsuit-y type material.
It's just a man!
It's
just
it's
a man in
a
costume!
It's a man!
He thinks it's Halloween or something! and I toss him back.
Toss him back where? Onto one of the pillars or into the water?
No, back into on
the platform.
On the platform.
Okay.
So you said they were
say...
like...
Nice.
So you said they were like, they look like manigrees. So are they like wearing like
Thank
chakra-y,
you for all the inspiration.
Like,
yeah,
because,
you guys, you've been amazing.
Suits? Like, why do they look manigree-ish?
Now that you guys are able to get a clear look at them, it looks like they are wearing something called the Cloak of the Manigree.
Which is probably made of chagrin.
Mm-hmm. Here, go ahead and
Is it
pass
brocaded?
Here's what it looks like. It's right there.
I like to wear it when I go on my brocades.
Oh my gosh. Tom, put it on.
You have
on.
A swimming speed of 60 feet.
He's here now. Put
you
it on.
Oh, you're right. Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm. Make sure everyone else can see it. It's that one. Normally, I would make them do an identification check, but I think it's going to take them forever to fucking get one.
That guy can see
that looks
it.
Great. You're
not wrong.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, we were supposed to be two rooms beyond this one at this point. Mm. But it's
hey,
okay.
Hey, hey, we've taken our time.
Whoa, I sense some judgment here. Yeah, and not to mention Baron Vaughn in front on your side gave you.
Blue Water Baron
on your side gave you all,
right, what's,
all
what
these
we,
men.
What's going on?
I'm pretty sure.
So I'm done.
That'd be Archie Asher.
Death saving throw.
Oh, come on, don't die on us.
Nat 20.
That saves, though.
Yeah, it does. That's one
success.
Yay. Udo, what are you going to Udo?
How much effort does it take to clasp this thing around my neck and dive into the pool?
I can say you can do that all in one action. Like, stripping it off of this person, putting it on, and diving in would be your entire turn.
If
only I knew how to activate this.
Yeah, then I'm not going to do that. All right. So... 5, 10, jump to here. Mm-hmm. So that's an acrobatics check.
Yarp.
That is a 16.
That's success.
So 15, 20.
We're pretty good on these.
And I would like to jump. Can I jump? This guy's underwater,
he's
right?
Yes.
So I would like to jump to here. I am going to re-roll that.
Yeah.
I got
so rich in decadence.
I got a 14. So I believe that makes it, yes?
Yes.
All right. So I jump to here, and then I am going to cast Witch Bolt on the dude in the robes.
Yeah. Just jumping over. Fuck you. Oh, wait. This dude over here?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay. Cast it. Is that like a ranged attack?
It is a ranged attack roll. Yes. Okay. I dropped my microphone.
Uh-oh.
No, I think it's all good. It just fell off. All right.
It's falling to pieces.
So, ranged attack roll against him. That's a 16.
Okay, you hit.
That hits. Great. Then I will do a
good
d12
news.
Worth of damage.
Ooh.
That's
looks cocked.
7 points.
Still kicking.
That's fine. It's lightning damage. And on each of my successive turns for the duration, I can use my action to deal another d12 to the target.
Easy.
Oh, Witch Bolt.
Yep.
Man, that's painful.
Yeah, Witch Bolt.
Udo, that was very good. I'm going to say at this point, Swadohas comes running in.
Yay!
With this sword.
Yay!
He's got a cat in each arm. What's going on, guys?
Who am I killing? They're all monsters, so just give me monster 5. We'll do it.
Monster 5, the good guy.
Monster 5, he's good guy, bad guy. He's your guy. That's all that matters. All right. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is.
Da-da. If this was just an old Western, we could just color code people's hats to make it easier.
It's gonna 1-2, jump over.
Don't
die. He jumps fine. And he is going to take his sword and just kind of stab into the water as best he can to reach this person.
Okay.
Let's see. 16 is going to hit.
Nice.
Swadohas is doing better.
And he does 5 points of damage. All
not
right.
Not bad, Swadohas.
He's helping. I'm helping! He's got a cat under one arm. Got it! It doesn't like the water at all, though. This is terrible.
I can't believe
Asher. The cat's like scratching
I know,
at it.
His
cat's
face.
Flipping out.
It's like, fuck this. Okay, next up's the monster's turn. This guy. Stepping over your body.
It's considerate of him.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Over to here.
At least he didn't step on me.
Mm. Hello, Udo.
Yes.
The dice ran away.
It went way over here somewhere.
No, it bumped against my foot.
It's okay. We'll keep on going from here. Does a 13 hits.
Just barely.
Oof.
Oh, man.
It's okay. It's only 4 points of damage. It's not a sneak attack.
Hey guys, the Baron has struck again.
This
time he's bringing Chris back to life.
Hey! Yay! Oh my gosh, how does that happen?
You feel.
I love you.
Oh my gosh. I feel like we don't even have to play. We just like.
Like all of this random
like,
shit happens.
The Baron is our sponsor. The
let's
Baron,
describe this.
Baron's all our right. puppet master.
Go ahead and describe
this
the resurrection.
This is like Saw for him.
Okay.
We think we're playing Dungeons and Dragons glass
cases. He steps over my body and like just the offense of just how he just kind of walked to it. He just, yeah, and it makes me go like, not today!
Yeah, Chris, you get 5 hit points.
Rocky. Yeah. Oh my god!
Awesome. What are you doing, Water Baron? What are you doing?
Awesome.
You were playing with the cool kids. And then what happened?
Yes.
We're just hitting all the classics. Indiana Jones, Rocky. Yeah. If we can get Star Wars in, we'll
Rocky,
get a complete
like,
night.
It's just on the stairs, dude.
Yeah.
All right. I have to make
it. I guess I have to wait until my turn comes back around to do something, though.
Unless you want to give me a turn. Have a turn. Tell you what, let's roll for it. Even, you can go now. Odd, you have to wait.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, sir.
Hey, okay.
That's fair. That's fair. That's fair. That's
you're
fair.
Alive, though.
But
you
I'm
can,
alive.
You can spend
a reroll, though.
Can I spend a reroll on that?
No. Stop abusing it, guys.
It's worth a shot.
Gonna come after you, Sarah Donovan. Does a 19 hits?
I'm sure it does.
Good. 4 damage.
God, Comet.
I know.
Who is he?
It's this one down here in the
oh,
water.
It's the manta ray.
Attacks. He's going to disengage now and go over there. That's his swimming sound.
Is he a snork?
He is a snork. I don't know how snorks sound, so yeah. That's that.
That's
Donovan, it's your turn for revenge. Vengeance!
I'm not going after that guy. I'm going after the fucking guy who's attacking my caster buddy.
That's good for the audio, right? Good. I can't do a murloc. That's tricky.
But you
Judge Joe Brown.
Judge Joe Brown.
He got a real judge. You succeed.
Yes, he
I'm
does.
Gonna roll the purple ones. All these purple
right.
ones, get ready for some double sixes. That's
what?
A six.
That's one six. Try
plus
again.
Anything?
Okay, so.
Did you mean 12 total? Is that what?
Oh, boy. Keep it up. Oh! Pretty good. I'm pretty
okay,
happy
so
with that.
Okay, so 6 plus 11, that's 17.
Plus
your sword.
Plus 3. Okay, that's
20.
20
points of damage.
So I'm pretty happy with that.
So
with your 20, describe this.
Yeah.
I have things I'm imagining. I want to hear what you have.
Okay, so how did he hit the wizard? What happened?
With a dagger.
Or to the sorcerer. Okay, with dagger. So he comes in with the dagger and actually sticks the, like in the shoulder or something. And I literally just cut the fucking arm off. And then I kick him off with my foot and finish him off just cleaving him right in half.
Lots of
I have a quick question. Is there a half a cat inside?
Yes.
Not again.
They just eat these
Everyone
kitties.
Eats these cats.
It would be a whole cat if you didn't use your sword like that.
Well, listen.
Stop cutting the
belly. The cat's dead.
Like, yeah. It's being digested.
As Donovan cats. Comes
Maybe he's
down,
carrying
I'm
in a little
say,
pouch.
My shirt now, bitch.
You think these guys are basically like cat kangaroos? They're like holding
cats. Maybe he has like a marsupial pouch.
Yeah.
Atsuka.
Like he has a cloak of the manta ray. He could have a cloak of cat carrying. A pouch of cat carrying.
A bag of cat holding.
You would love that. You would love that.
I'm going to put that on my wish
bag
list.
Bag of cat holding.
This is my wish list for the Dungeon Master.
You can always reach in and pull out a cat.
Yeah, there's another one.
That reminds me of the Simpsons character, the cat lady with like
Maybe that's what she has.
She has a bag of cat holding.
An outsider, it looks just like a wallet, but to an insider, like Mary Poppins.
I'm trying to think. There was an episode where she was pulling cats out of a bag. I know this happened. Atsutsuka, it's your turn. What are you going to do?
This one's still left.
Yeah. Hiding in the corner.
He sounds like a putty from Power Rangers.
Just don't hit him in the chest. He explodes.
I guess hit him with a short bow.
Yeah, take a shot at him.
Yeah, that's legit.
Take a shot.
Shoot him with your bow.
Shoot him with my bow.
That is. If only you had some sort of reroll thing you could use.
Do you?
Inspiration.
You gave me.
Yeah, I gave you, but inspiration.
I'll give you my reroll.
I'm looking at her inspiration right now.
Right? This is it, right?
No, this.
No, the
this
coin.
Thing.
Yeah. So yeah, that's for the reroll. So I'll use this and go again.
A little better.
What's the total for the attack?
Oh, sorry, 5, so 14?
hits.
Yeah.
All right. Let's do the math. It'll get you damage.
1d6. D6. Where are you? There you go.
Squarey one.
Yes.
It's a boxy one.
Oh, so bad.
Oh, that's good.
Oh, 8.
Describe it.
Really?
Nice. Really? Oh, he didn't have very much hit points left.
Okay, so the other one was a bow. So this one, this arrow, I shoot and it shoots through him, but it ricochets off this wall and then shoots him again. And it's like poking holes in him, and then like the cat, and because the holes are being poked in him, like the cat that's inside of him, like each paw is coming out of the closet.
It's a given now.
And it's like clawing the shit out of him. And then it makes him like terrified.
Maybe this cat should be called Colander with all the holes.
Yeah, that one should be Colander. Well, Colander gets spatula.
Okay, great, and spatula. Okay.
Yeah. Okay, so Colander is spatula now, and the new one is Colander.
What is
I'm terrified.
Crisco.
What the fuck,
guys? Crisco? Do you know
Crisco? We're going into products now? We're staying away from appliances?
Oh,
I was going to
say. Ooh, I would have named a cat quinoa. Wow. Wow. That all happened. So his body floats up. Cat drowns. That's great.
Cats can swim.
But it's inside of his stomach.
Well, but it shreds him apart. That's what I'm saying. Like, because then like, right, the cat is
soggy
so pissed.
Cat.
Like, yeah, yay. Exactly. Because its paws come out of the holes that I poked him, and it's like, rah!
If
and
the cat is that strong that it can burst out of a human,
well, no,
it can
it's
swim.
Like it just needed some help. It needed some assistance. Yes.
What
I have to write
unleashed?
That down.
So
if
a
cat is that strong?
So we have now. We have 5 cats.
This cat's darted off. Okay. It got out and it ran.
Spatula.
Oh, so
that sounds like Stella.
So, what do you guys do at this point? You guys have cats are everywhere.
We have as many cats as there are us.
All right, let's get on. Let's get out of here. Yeah. Thank you, Water Baron.
Yes.
I hope you're happy.
Baron. Thanks, Water Baron.
Thanks for saving my life.
Is that what his name is? Blue Water Baron?
Blue Water Baron.
Okay.
My
God. Maybe Blue Water Baron is like a reference to his real life. Like maybe he owns Sparklets or something.
He's loaded with Aquafina.
This
cash.
Room was exactly. All blue water. Look at it.
Oh, that's what it was.
He was in his element.
Wow. Wow.
Okay, let's keep
going. If I could award inspiration still, I would give you one.
Really?
Okay, awesome. So I can't. Okay, so I used a rage.
Okay.
Fine. Anyone need healing?
You guys climb out of the water, I expect?
Yes.
Yeah. Yes.
Yeah, let's get to the side, and let's do a marching order and go right is right.
You guys going right?
So we're all pretty much wet now.
Yeah, you guys are all wet.
I want to go
ahead,
though.
I am not
though.
Wet. I never was
in
the water.
I
want
to be
nice.
Cool first, and right. Check for chaps.
You want to be first?
Yes. Check for chaps and fun things.
Okay, and then who's next?
With Moss.
Donovan.
Oh, sorry.
And then Arky.
That looks right the rest of the way.
Do you guys want to come with you or just hang with the cats?
Are they mutually exclusive?
I literally cannot carry 5 cats in the battle.
But I thought
that's just not
going to
end well.
I go back and take the cloak off of one of these.
There you go. Go ahead and write down cloak and mana ring.
Oh, is there another one?
Yeah, there should be a couple, right?
There's only 2.
Two.
So you've got one. Actually, I probably don't need it. Because I actually have unarmored defense.
I'll take the other one.
Yeah. Do it.
For sure.
Do it.
Okay, go ahead and write down Cloak of Mana Ray for yourself as well.
Would a cloak count as armor?
Not really.
No, it's like a shoulder slot. It's like
well, then fucking get it.
Yeah.
Mark, he's taking it.
No, everything goes to my family.
You put it on the cats. This is for you, Colander.
Oh, but you know what? We're wasting these cloaks because that size cloak could easily fit 4 or 5, probably 8 cats. Like, if we cut it up.
Fashion this into a holster for cats.
Cat water-breathing cats.
My cat scabbard. Holster for
cats. Wow, they're a force that could not be denied, right? Like, you take their weakness and you take it away.
Yep. He's like Blade, yeah.
I feel like maybe Arky doesn't need to, like, hold them in anything, they just probably want to follow her.
I think right. so too.
Yeah.
I agree. I think they could have taken a liking to
you. I feel like they just naturally perch on you. There's like one on your head, one on your shoulder.
I'm going to say when you get out of the dungeon, if you're able to corral the cats back, yes, they will perch on you and just kind of follow you around.
That'll be another feat that I'll have to.
Cat perching. So, you guys are going right?
Yes.
Searching for traps while we're going.
Okay,
sneaking.
Give me perception check. Give me perception and give me your sneak check. Sneaky, sneaky.
Okay, not bad. 12.
I sneak with an 18.
That's better.
Good.
Mm-hmm. Oh, and the whole time, I'm actually.
He's just clomping along.
I move this. Yeah. This is how I move, though there's no actual water around me.
I'm all for that. That's
great.
Oh
my gosh.
There's a monster drawn on the map. Let's not go in this room.
No, that is one of those mirrors from IKEA where there's.
Oh yeah, I know what you're talking about. It has like the little extensions and then the little mirrors. Yeah,
like, starburst mirror.
Exactly. Yeah, I thought it was like sun mirror.
Sun mirror.
Wonderful.
Anyway, we get it. We've been clearly. You guys need to go to IKEA. Decorate a little.
I have seen that mirror 800,000 times. Yeah. So.
As you guys enter this room, stealthily checking for traps, you see no traps in this hallway. You push the door open. Yes?
Yeah. Yes.
Okay, you push the door open.
Do I want to use moss?
You slide moss in the door. You
moss
see beds,
is mirror on a stick.
Yes,
and you
mirror
see
on a stick.
Perception check, please.
Really great.
Nice. Awesome. Okay. I always forget. Okay. Yeah, so 21?
You see a person in a cage.
Huh? Oh no, this brings back memories of slavery.
Oh, did you say,
that's what she sees. What do you want to do?
Did you say that?
Oh, sorry.
No, I didn't.
I haven't said that yet.
I've got
Colander.
But Donovan is right behind me.
I'm right behind him.
Okay, so I tell.
Telephone it back.
Oh, and I was like, do I tell? Because you're right there. Person's in a cage.
Somebody's being held in a cage.
Where's the cage? Is right over here? Is this it?
No, it's over here.
Oh, okay.
You see bunk beds, looks like dressers and such. Looks like this might be a room where people would sleep or have been sleeping.
Okay, I tell Donovan, hey, there's a person in a cage. I'm going to go in and check for a trap.
Okay, I completely understand. Okay. I kick the door in.
Bam, the door flies open off the hinges. The person in the cage scurries deeper into the corner.
It's okay, we're here to save you. Do I see people in the beds?
There's nobody in the beds.
Just to be safe, I hack at the beds.
Hack at the beds, they're mimics, they attack!
No, I'm kidding.
One more reroll for you from the Ixore.
Yes, thank you.
Oh, wow.
Okay.
Wow, everyone's being so generous and lovely. Thank you.
I have chosen.
Yeah, it's awesome.
Who in Skyrim, who are the types of elves, they're like elves and they've got like this golden armor. Do you know what I'm talking about?
No idea.
Anyway, that's the coin that it looks like.
Oh, that's awesome.
Freak, I can't remember.
I can't remember their name.
Me neither. I'm getting like the 40K version, but not the real one.
I'm going to look it up.
No, don't look it up yet. Because someone's going to leave in like 8 minutes.
Oh, no.
I know, but here's the good news. I'm going to get myself killed right now and make it really easy.
No!
So he's kicked in the door. He's chopping up beds. We're here to save you! Chop. What are the rest of you guys doing?
I want to run up to the person in the cage and ask, are you okay?
You like, run up to the person in the cage. Yeah. Are you okay?
No, I don't scream. Okay. Like, no.
Let me
still alarm them. make sure, like, see if I, like, hey, who's put you in here? Like,
Barky, this person immediately looks familiar to you. It is one of your friends from Pittsville.
What's his name? I can't remember. Yasul for something? Is that the name? Do you guys remember? Do you remember? Somebody remember! Oh my gosh!
If you want it to be Yasul, it'll be Yasul.
I know, I just,
like
I wrote it.
The wiki.
No, I know, but I wrote it. It was my.
I'll look it up.
Okay, oh god, why don't I know
it
this?
It is your friend from Pittsville. We'll figure it out later.
Yeah, oh my gosh. Oh.
Yasulf.
Okay. Oh my gosh, I got it right, didn't I?
Yeah.
Basically.
I mean, you are the person that wrote it. So.
I know, but that's so.
Going to diminish
so
your accomplishment.
Oh my gosh, my real family! Ah!
Barky, bar, and he comes running.
And I run, and I'm so beside myself. I just shake the cage like this. I'm just shaking it.
And cower.
I'm like smiling.
Is this wolf a man or a woman?
A man.
Man, he cowers deeper into the cage. He looks like he has been beaten severely, and looks like he's been worked. You see dirt caked almost everywhere.
He looks normal to me. That is exactly how I left him.
He was
enslaved as a gladiator. So that is
so
how
there you go.
He's lost a lot of the muscle from being a gladiator, and he looks like he has a wound of some kind on his leg. It's healed now, but looks like something had stopped his gladiator days.
And you.
I just dropped the beds.
I was gonna say, I was gonna pick the lock.
Go for it.
Open it! It's a sign.
What is it again? Sleight of hand?
Yeah, sleight of hand.
16.
The lock opens.
Okay. And
it's a mimic.
No, I run in and immediately heal him.
Yeah.
Thank you, Barky. Oh, God.
With a healer's kit.
I could actually use one of those too.
Okay. I am kind so of laser focused on this.
I could actually I'm not dead anymore, but
what's his hit dice?
She can't use her healing ability on you.
She already used it once.
Yeah, until you take a long rest.
All right. I guess I'll have to.
Okay, so I got.
Do you not have one of those potions? I thought we had.
Yeah, I have a potion. I was wanting
for five healing.
Use a
he. Okay, he's
something that could
healed
be
up. He's able to move, but he looks like the fight's been taken out of him. What are you doing here?
Yusuf, what are you doing here?
Our old master. He's setting up in Perlamore.
The pits. Oh my gosh. The mayor from Pittsville?
Yes, he's here.
Is he restarting that horrible town?
In a manner of speaking, his town still exists, but he's trying to set up a new slaves.
Another underground. Oh, if he was all right, but really sucked for the most part.
he sold me to these madmen to help them dig.
What are you digging?
They're looking for something, a gate of some kind. These guys are obsessed with water, yet they won't give me a drop.
Sadohas, is that how you get to the other dimension?
I
through water?
Well, no, it's not necessarily through water. I mean, the dimension could lead to like one of, fire, one of clockwork. I mean, maybe these guys are trying to get to a water dimension of some kind.
Guys, this is my friend.
Hi.
Well, you said he was your real family.
Yes. They're not mutually exclusive. Oops. Yeah. Well, I mean, we're not from the same. We're from the same tribal village, but we're not really brother. But we are family because we're some from the. Like we're family. He's family too.
He reaches up and grabs onto your arm. There's others of us here. They have them working in the mine right now.
Oh yay!
No, that's not yay. That's
good.
Not yay.
Oh, more people.
Let's rest up and go
family.
Help them.
I was so alone.
I mean,
like
you
2 days
have had
ago.
Beds, but you know,
right.
Paladin.
I was so lonely 2 days ago, and now I'm surrounded by family
and cats.
Cats are the family.
So wait, what did the paladin do to these beds?
He's been attacked.
I just attacked them.
Why
can
would
you
attack
walk?
The beds?
Just to make
not
sure.
Not very well.
They weren't mimics. Or something?
Like all of them? You attacked all the beds.
Okay. tell me one time in your entire life where you didn't, when you leave your bed, not leave like some sort of crumpled up thing to make it look like there was a person in your bed.
A lot.
But every time.
These were just
every time.
Well,
though.
You know what?
Every time.
Well, there were crumples and I saw them and I was like, that could be a person.
Oh my gosh,
well,
I found Yusuf.
And at that point, we are going to leave the game.
No!
I know.